Hey gamers, welcome to Gamers Create Again, and we are in the EVE Online game, and I'm going to show you the next mission in the Sisters of EVE Epic Arc Agent Security, named as Sister Altura. And she's the first one you will be going in order to get some Sisters of EVE missions. So, in this mission, we're going to see off. In this mission, we're going to rescue some engineer named as Tahaki Karin from her ship, the Heartbreak. Whoa. Okay, I'm going to accept the mission. And the name of the mission will be appearing here, Engineering a Rescue. So let's close it. So we'll be getting around 162,000 ISK if we complete it successfully. So once again, Sisters of EVE Epic Arc Agent is one hell of a way where you can make a lot of ISK. Okay, so try to do these missions and get a lot of ISK and then get running with your tune. So we call the characters or the capsulers in EVE Online as a toon. And EVE Online itself specifies that you can be called as a capsula. So if you're not running in a ship, you will be seeing some kind of a green stuff that that is called as the capsule in which you will be. So get me out of here, this thing might explode anytime. So let's actually get in close to that particular cargo. I'm just gonna open it up and also activate my afterburner to speed up the process. Also locked in two of the ships just in case if I click in close enough I can blow them up. Let's see how the Heartbreak look like. Ooh, that's broken. That's broken. Yo yo yo. There's four ships. Not big of a risk. And you can see that when I select the ship, you can see that there is a bounty on the ship. So if you kill that ship, you'll be getting 3,000 ISK in your wallet. So that's extra money for you. Let's attack. Boom. Just got him close. Yeah, I just got Engineering Tahaki, Karin. Let's actually rotate around them. So I'm too close, so my attacks are not actually making into the ship. So you can see that your group of dual light beam laser misses Infister Alvi completely. So you have to actually go to a place where you can actually hit them correctly. So I'm gonna rotate again around that ship. Let me see. Just made an attack, but the impact is very less. It's actually more away from them. Okay, here we go. We have two more ships. That's why I actually killed those ships, because I would be getting the amount in the bounty. So that's extra money for me. And definitely with MR, you're not going to be paying off the what you call as the ammo for your gun. So if you are in Galante, you'll be seeing something like antimatters. Let me show you. These are ammos. So those can be used with some of the guns in EVE Online. So you might need it. So let me actually get in close to them. Let's get rid of them. So think about this, you knock down something around 5 or 6 ships and each ship is like 3,000 or 4,000 IS. So that is actually 20 or 18,000 IS in a mission. So that's going to be quick cash for you. I'm actually kill them. But the best part is that if you're not sure, if you're not good at fighting, you lose your ships. So that's the biggest of the disappointments that you will be seeing in EVE Online. So I recommend you to punch out if you're seeing that the shields are down to something around 30 or 50%. So that's real bad. You will lose the ship immediately because your armor will go down if they start attacking. And if you are seeing a lot of ships, like 10 to 15 ships in the group attacking you, best is get out of there. Okay, come every now and then to the location, kill one ship, get out of there. Recharge your shields and recharge your capacitors and then come back again, kill another ship. It might take a little longer, but you won't lose your ship and you don't have to actually spend a lot in repairing the ship. Armors take you to repair, and you can use the small armor repairer or armor repairer, any kind of armor repairer, in order to repair the armors. But if you are repairing it in the station with the help of the repair, then that is going to cost you. And I don't recommend that, because early on you will be getting a lot of damages. So try to keep armor repairer in your ship and try to repair yourself, because you will lose a lot of this if if you're running a good ship. So, oh, whoa. So, Karin Seeker. I have been actually seeing these ships. They're shown as red, but I don't know why they are really bad. Okay, I'm completing the mission. And let's actually request the mission. There. Let's see what we're going to see in the next video, because I'm not going to do this. Oh, that's pretty much like we have to go and meet up with someone. Let's see, the destination is something around 8 jumps away. You can see that. I have right-clicked it and used the set destination in order to set there. And one thing I have to show you is that you can see that each of these gives you a clear information that what station or what system you're going and what is the security status of the system. So if it is about 0.5, then there's no problem, okay, that is high sec area. But when it gets below 0.5, that is 0.4, that's called as low sec area. What's the problem with the low sec area is that someone will attack you and Concord is not going to come and help you. So Concord is the police in EVE Online. So if you are in the low sec area, I can guarantee you there are chances that you will be blown into pieces. Your ship will be blown into pieces by some players in EVE Online. So if you're a beginner, I don't recommend you to go into any of the low sec area. Okay, that is highly not good. Definitely not good. You'll lose your ship at one point of time when you are in the low sec area. There will be people, players, capsulers, or toons, whatever you call them. They'll be waiting to destroy your ship and get something like the drops from your ship. So just like how we see the raiders or the pirates, which has been destroyed, and you can access the wreck and you can see that a lot of drops has been there. So that's what they will be expecting you to have, and some people just kill you for fun. So don't go into the low sec area. Try to keep yourself inside the high sec area. So definitely don't go into orange or red, okay? If it is green, blue, then good. A little bit yellow, that means 0.5. So those are good, but if it goes into orange or red, don't go there. Okay, try to find a different route. And there are chances that you might not go to a station without getting entered into a low sec area. So I don't recommend going to those places when you are very new to the game. Okay, take risks only when you're sure about it, and definitely don't use the ships that cost you too much. If you can't afford that ship, don't go into low sec area. You can even be blown up into pieces in high sec area, so don't go into low sec area. That's one of the tips and also the advices that I can give in this video. Let's say in the next video, into the next mission, that is nothing but just going to this place. I will also show that how to go very like autopiloting in the next video. Watch out for that, and also don't forget to subscribe to the channel. We'll be gaming on hard, guys. So subscribe to the channel and also like this video, and also share the video to friends. Let them know that you're playing a cool game. If you're not playing this game, there is a link in the description section where you can actually get 21 days of trial for this game. So that's 1 week extra than what you can get from the EVE Online website. Cool, guys. Let's see in the next video.